G'day everybody and welcome back to our playthrough of Farthest Frontier. This is the 9.1A Vanquisher series. In the first episode, you know, we established our village, fought off and demolished a whole bunch of wolf dens, dealt with a few raids. Now we're just trying to get some pop balance going before we start our next major expansion. We're still building the clay pit over here. As you can see, yeah, we're balancing pop. We're sort of right on the edge of what's functional. So I've got to get food supply up, get more population in, and that will be good. Still work on the field so I can get the weeds and everything out, and then we'll start planting. Bandit camp up in there, guys. So try to keep our distance where we can. Thank you. shut down the temple for the time being. It's luxuries are nice to have, but I got other shit to deal with. Oh, here we go. Immigration wave. Woohoo! Yep, we'll take all y'all. Hopefully get the fence up before they plant the field so the deer don't come over and eat all my crops. That'd be handy. Questioning whether to set up another housing area over here. I'll have to with the industry in the middle. I'm not sure. So those are curious, the reason I put the gate there, I've noticed, not always, but some of the times when they're harvesting, they'll dump the material here and then leave. So I figure you might as well have the gate there, just more efficient. Like the school's about to go up. One school. Was it a school or a healer? Oh, it was a healer. It's my bad. That's limited to those. Yeah, whatever. I'll choose her. Him. Let him heal the, thinking I'll buy, when the opportunity comes up, I'll buy some bricks and then I can upgrade the marketplace to a tier 2 without having to upgrade the town hall to a tier 3. I'm just going to see if that works. If it does, cool, because I don't want to rush through the town hall tiers if I can avoid it this particular time. Thank you. the sick people, and we'll close back down the hospital. No bricks, so moving on. These guys are planting their beans. Get rid of that. Yep. Get rid of that. Flax first. We are going to need flax eventually. Apparently there's a new game trying to take the mantle of Banished coming out soon. So there's a demo available for it, which I may check out once I'm done making this episode. I'll have a gander, see if it's any good. Not available for early access yet, just a demo. Starting to balance it out a bit. Question is, do we spend a bit of money to boost happiness, or do we not? Soap is starting to get distributed. that ideally we would want to get most of these homes to tier 2 homes, the marketplace to a tier 2 marketplace before I start building in another area. High in the sky type stuff, but it's what I would ideally like to do. First of all, you're not taking any food. That's just no. You got this joint for food. Food supply is pretty good. It's obviously very early days, guys, but it just seems to me with Vanquisher, it's just not necessarily harder per se. Slower, more deliberate than the other lower tiers. That would be my interpretation. More deliberate is probably the best way I could put it. Still no bricks. Goes to school. Mm-hmm. We got a few upgrades there, straight off the bat. Don't think you need the battering ram this early on, guys, but you do you. Occasionally make it very hard to do anything. Okay, that was a fun raid, not. Thank you. lizard. Yippee. And still no bricks. Although some crude weapons might not go astray. But he doesn't have them either. She doesn't have them either. Is that a bear or something? I don't know, that sounded weird. Ha! Bricks. Maybe do I need to upgrade the thingy-majiggy? 50 bricks. I don't know if I'm able to afford 50 bricks. I seriously doubt it. Well, no point buying them yet then. Burn. The animation for putting out the fire is not real crash, is it? I'm just gonna stand in there. By the power of Blood Targaryen, this fire will extinguish. Some stuff. Thank you. enough laborers, not quite enough, just enough builders. We still need 9 more immigrants. And we've got space for 12, so that should be okay. But see if we can get a few more houses to upgrade at some point. Everything we need. Okay. Right. Well, take away 5. Potentially 5 builders, but yeah. Ah, good. Good, 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 good. That on then, but I'm just gonna keep messing with my desirabilities a bit. They've changed. They used to be... Ah, there it is. I was going to say, there used to be one that did not require any gold. Thank you. So yeah, for those who are curious and you need quick boost to desirability, small garden. No gold requirement. Takes up a single block, and you can spam that sucker and give a nice increase to desirability. Half inclined that if I do build a barracks, I'll build it up there. Thank you. I do love how the temporary shelters, these, look better than the houses a lot of the time. Two villagers killed. It's not bad if it goes. Not too shabby. At least they didn't. I don't know why they came with a battering ram last time. Like, overkill. No, he's buying. Is he buying bricks or is he selling bricks? He's selling bricks. Still can't really afford them though, which sucks, but. Anyway. Barracks are up. Labourers. So they're not going to be, they'll be able to arm themselves with bows and arrows. Get an armor up and running to produce shields. Because I think the shields are just made from. I don't think they're made from iron. sending coal around, so I have to use the kiln. I think that. Apiaries. Whatever they're called. 77, 78, 78, 78, 77, 77, 77, 77. Stick one there, one be the soldiers, I'm guessing. Thank you. good if there was a way you could make crude weapons rather than having to buy them. That'd be cool. These guys have use for pottery yet, or is it just a happiness thing? So it's the next upgrade thing, which I'm not concerned about yet. I'll deal with the pottery later. Oh, well, I can sell pottery. I can sell pottery. So we might bump that up and we will build a pottery kiln. It's got a non-desirability, a nil desirability thing, so we might just slap that right next door. And then we can stock our pottery and sell it and bring in the gold. Winter is coming. Building and nearly there for that one. Then I think that'll be all my homes. These are homesteads, aren't they? Yes. Then they'll all be homesteads once I get those ones up. Except for that one. Really say what a bear gives you. Butchering meat. I'm just curious how much meat you get out of a bear. Spending a hell of a long time butchering his meat, that's for sure. There we go. 40. There you go, guys. 40, mate. Aha. So it changes those based on what you've been producing. So it's for a bear, it's 40 meat, one pelt, and one tallow. Still better to take out a boar, as it turns out. Much, much better. Gold weapon. I have potentially two. I can get 10 weapons. Transfer across 200 gold. No, we'll make it 100. 150 gold. 150 gold. I'll buy some crude weapons. Yeah. Pottery will definitely be good one to sell once we get there. Good. Thank you. those mines get up and running.
Yep.
Not quite. This ain't good. All the houses are gonna burn down. I love how the houses are still able to burn down in the middle of a blizzard. It's a unique skill that they have.
Thank you.
Go for it, Olifana. You got him, dude. Go! Yeah, boy. Hunter's out there kicking ass, taking names. Hunters put on a good show. They took out a few all by them lonesomes, which is good. Five villagers killed and one gate destroyed. Thank you. send one of my boys over to pick up a corpse. Crank out another smoker, by the looks of things. He's struggling to keep pace. Shields we got light around 4. Yeah, he's getting there. We do want. How many was it again? Was it 50? Was 50. Which is a lot of bricks. Another thing they could stand to work on, have this thing update while it's open. It wouldn't kill them, I wouldn't think. Okay. Then we get some planks together and we can upgrade that. Flax crop's coming in, which is good. The weavers will be hard at it. That hasn't upgraded. Because it's meeting the requirement. The herd. It doesn't have the herd. Dudes chased down. Hello. A whole bunch of raiders. Thank you. There you go, it upgraded. Ta-da! So I believe all my homes are now homesteads. Which is good. It's good, 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 good. If I can wangle it to get some planks together after I've finished building current buildings, I can upgrade the marketplace to a tier 2 marketplace, up the grocers, increase my incomes, and then we're ready to take on the next set of challenges. I could have just built a bloody iron mine right there, doy. Pick up a kill, my lady. If I can find it, there it is. Okay guys, thank you for coming along for this episode. I'm going to call it there, take a break, and I'll see you in the next episode. Hopefully we'll have our... We've started to sort our wood supply issues, and things will develop from there. Thanks for coming along. If you enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.